Hey guys, in this video I show you how I use the lock method with Pantene's new Gold Series line. I have three products, actually four. I do have the deep conditioner, but in this video I'm only showing you how I use these three products. Again, like I said, using the lock method, I use the leave-in, which is the leave-in detangling, the leave-on detangling milk. And then after that, I followed up with the oil, the intense hydrating oil. And lastly, I used the hydrating butter-creme. What I did was just two strand twisted my hair, and on the end, I put perm rods. In a video, I actually only put perm rods in the front, but later on that night, I ended up putting perm rods all over, just so my hair would be really curly on all the ends. I didn't want to get flat when I went to sleep. It's almost an entire day that I left my twist in, just to ensure they would get dry. I hadn't had any plans to go anywhere, so why not just leave them in? So I could get a lot of definition. And like I said, it did come out perfect. So I would definitely recommend Pantene's new Gold Series line. So if you'd like to see how I achieve this look using these products, stay tuned.